Castle County police are investigating a deadly quadruple shooting in Claymont, Delaware. Police say someone opened fire around 10 o'clock last night on Balfour Avenue. Chopper 3 was over the scene where two people were killed after police say at least four people were shot. So far, police have not identified the victims or made any arrests in this case. And